Loki, you are under arrest.
I don't think so.
It's over, Loki.
This isn't over.
I'll keep an eye on you.
This seems to be an Infinity Stone.
What's that?
It's one of the 6 Infinity Stones. They are rumored to hold immense abilities and power.
Stop it right there.
I don't think I will.
You got away.
You need to calm down, Thor. This isn't anyone's fault.
It's okay, guys. I put a tracker on Loki's scepter.
You're not allowed here.
And what are you going to do about it?
I'll shoot you dead.
I'd like to see you try.
I found them. They're in Africa. Who's that?
This is Sam. He will help us.
We need to go. We don't have time to waste.
Thor, Steve, and Sam will go. We will stay to recover.
Sam, I need to talk to you.
What is it?
When Loki escaped, there was this guy with a metal arm.
What about him?
I discovered he was my friend. I need you to make me a promise that you won't kill him.
All this vibranium. It will help me well.
Stop it right there.
I don't think so.
Bucky, this isn't you.
Stop calling me that.
Wait, you can't kill him.
Move out the way.
You don't understand.
He is invading Wakandan property.
I know, but just don't do it.
Move, or I will hurt you too.
I can't. I'm sorry I have to do this.
Look at what you've done.
You can join me, and we can rule together.
I will never.
That's too bad.
Thor?
Unfortunately, he's under my control. Let them go. I have other plans.
So, who are you?
Why did you let him get away?
It's none of your business.
He let someone who was stealing Wakandan property escape. How is that not my business?
He was my friend. Loki has found a way to mind control him. I can't let him die.
I understand now. Some friends are worth fighting for. I am T'Challa, King of Wakanda, also known as the Black Panther. I can help you, as long as you help me. Okoye.
Need a lift? Who are you guys?
I'm Steve Rogers.
I'm Sam.
They're going to help us.
What happened?
Loki has stolen vibranium and has mind-controlled two of our friends. We must capture him.
You made it back, but who are they?
I'm Steve. He's Sam.
They will help us.
Okay. Come, I have things to show you. Which one do you like better?
Definitely that one. It suits me more.
The entire suit is powered by the necklace. Here, take it off. Now put it on.
Tony, are you here? Okay, we need your help.
Are they coming?
Yes, they will be here soon.
I'm T'Challa, King of Wakanda.
I'm Tony Stark.
Who are you?
This isn't about me. About you. I'll take this as well.
What took you so long?
I ran into some obstacles. Anyways, I have things to show you.
What is that?
It's vibranium. Take this.
What do I do with this?
Put it on.
Wow. This is amazing.
Come. I have one more thing to show you.
What is this?
It is powered by this, and with the vibranium, and someone of her skill set, we should be able to complete it. Begin working on it.
My king, Shuri has been taken.
By who?
We checked the security cameras. It was some guy who could teleport.
It was Loki.
Do you still have the tracker on Loki's scepter?
Yes, let me load it up.
What is that?
It's vibranium.
I found it.
Let's go. Tony, you getting on?
It's all right. I have my own source of transportation.
What does that staff do?
It can mind control people. It's how I gathered my team.
Well, you better not use it on me.
Of course not. We had a deal.
Surrender, Loki.
And why would I do that?
You're outnumbered.
You're not the only one with a little team.
How did you get that armor?
I'm your cousin T'Challa, the rightful ruler of Wakanda.
We'll see about that.
You have a metal arm? That is so cool.
Surrender.
I can do this all day. We haven't met before. I'm Steve Rogers.
I'm Eric, also known as Killmonger. But overall, I'm the rightful ruler of Wakanda.
You fool. Give that back.
Why would I do that?
I am a god. You are just a little boy. I am above you.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Thank you.
Let's see how well you do without that shield.
You're horrible for a god.
Is it complete?
Yes, you're right.
Thanks.
No problem. Loki's up to something. We need to get there.
To get up there. Thanks.
You guys need a lift?
Sure. It's over, Loki.
I wouldn't be so sure.
The scepter. I'm gonna go help them.
Surrender.
I'm afraid you're too late.
What happened?
You are mind controlled. I reversed the effects.
You've saved me.
No problem.
What have you done to me?
Loki mind controlled you.
That fool.
Wait, he's on our side now.
We need to stop Loki.
Thanks.
I am Loki. I was sent by your master to release you. I am now your current leader. Mighty Avengers, you're about to be attacked by my army. I'm giving you the chance to surrender.
That's where you're wrong. We never surrender.
And how do you plan on defeating them all?
Like we always do. Together.
So be it. Attack! Never.
We need to get rid of that portal.
They just keep coming.
Give me the scepter.
Hello, brother.
Why are you doing this?
To get what I deserve. The throne of Wakanda.
Stop this, Loki.
I've gone this far. Why would I stop now?
I'm done convincing. Try it.
I'm freed.
Turn off this portal.
I'm on it.
What happened?
I've defeated Loki, and the portal is closed.
Did we win?
I think so.
Clint, are you okay?
Yeah, I think I broke my arm.
He was your friend.
Yes, hopefully we can fix him.
We can try.
Shuri! Sorry I built that machine.
It wasn't your fault. It was Loki's.
You guys all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Wait a minute. Killmonger, he's gone.
Damn it, he escaped.
It's okay. We should still celebrate our victory.
Steve.
It's been a while.
What happened?
It's a long story.
So you used the scepter to mind control me?
Yes. That's exactly what happened.
Wow, this is amazing.
Yes, but we need to give it back to the Avengers.
We're going back to Asgard, and I'm going to tell Odin about everything you have done.
I couldn't care less.
You okay, kid?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Well, it's time to go home.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. You guys are welcome back anytime.
You coming along?
No, we're going back to Asgard.
Goodbye.
Farewell.
Killmonger is still out there.
It's okay, he doesn't seem like much of a threat.